All right. Happy birthday, everybody. So this week's epic free game of the week is called Freshly Frosted. They had another thing, but it was like an it was something for a game you already had to have. And I didn't have it, so. Let's get into here and see.
So I come to this meadow and look up at the sky. I pretend my jumbled head is floating in the clouds. As a simple donut factory, I can take my time to sort out. Will you help me?
So it's a puzzle.
Just gotta get from point A to point B. In this case, point A is the oven on the left, and point B is the delivery counter on the right. Now? Frosting! I love frosting. Now we need to pass by the frosting station. Left click to place those conveyors.
I think that looks right. It's gonna come out, gonna go this way, and then it's gonna hit that and go this way. Does it just have to go? I bet this flops over. And then, but this needs to go that way.
Frosting first, then sprinkles. You know, or the sprinkles don't stick.
Okay, so... You can just hold the left mouse, and when you move, it turns it that direction.
Frosting, then... It looks like your path is backwards. It starts from a delivery counter.
You are correct. But I want frosting first. So I'll have to go... frosting. Then
The pastel sky right now is my favorite.
Alright, so we gotta start here.
After the frosting and sprinkles comes whipped cream. Don't ask me why the whipped cream doesn't fall through the hole. To think they were all baked.
Alright, so we gotta get frosting first. We have to go here. And we're gonna go way out here to get this and this.
Cherries on top. So that's frosting, sprinkles, whipped cream, then cherries. Things are a bit more mixed up as we keep going. Thanks for sticking with me.
Oh. Okay, we can't block this because that's the only way to get that. Icing, then our topping, and this, and first try.
I could really go for a donut right now, but imagine if we had to eat all these.
south side.
Thank you. We've got a lot of room to work with this time. That's good, right? What if we... wait. I don't know. You got this.
Okay, well, we can't block ourselves in here. So we're either gonna go like this... kind of easier working backwards. Oh, nope, I need sprinkles first, don't I? Can't go that way. Oops, just undo that. I gotta leave that open. Alright, hang on, I'll try this again. I gotta end up here. So I'll go past here. I need to pick up this last. this. So I've already blocked. That will block that guy. I have no choice but to go this way. Go and then back up. Dang. Not that far into this game and I've already hit a snag. I don't see it. Okay. So I've got to leave. So for a hint.
Feels like spring comes to an end so quickly. Things can heat up real fast, I suppose.
Definitely can't do this. So it's gotta come out. gets I can't get, so I take that. Box 2, Summer Adventure.
Ah, summertime. Now it's time for even more donuts at once. Sometimes you can't solve stuff with just one path. You gotta use every oven and every delivery counter. Delivery counters show which type of donut they want. In the top left, you'll see all the types of donuts we're making. Right now, we need a plain, a frosted, and a sprinkled.
Alright, so that's the quickest to get a plain.
Time to make a frosted and a plain donut. Living the simple life. Together. Kind of like this.
Alright, I think this is probably the simplest. So this guy comes out. This guy. Take him out, he gets the frosted, he would go there. This guy comes out.
Thank you. Look at all these donuts we need to make.
Oh.
One of each. What do you think the filling is in these? I hope it's a nice summery lemon filling.
Alright, so I think simplicity here. And then he's gonna get... sprinkles in the top. Okay. He's
They're doubled up. Two frosted and two whipped cream. Where should we start?
Guy comes out here. He goes right. All right. Then this guy can go here. Get that. This guy can get that one.
This one looks simple. Wait, how do you...
How do you do it without blocking both of them in? It's gonna come from there. And then it has to go here. It has to go down. Then do this.
job.
Nice job. Oops.
Hey, thanks for all your help. You're doing great.
You're doing great. Get a cherry on top now. Alright, well, I mean, this guy has to go here.
Sliced bread? We should be saying that's the best thing since donut factories.
Okay. So, this has to come out here. I'm gonna have to go this way because we gotta leave this guy open to get his. See what happens.
Oh, yay. Thank you. Now I want a donut. Or I could have two donuts.
Thank you.
awesome. Do these donuts seem large to you? They must be like 2 feet wide.
That won't work. So it's gotta come from that side taken care of. Oh, no. I did. All right. Go here. That didn't work either.
There's a delivery counter that has no path into it. Every delivery counter needs to get a donut. No. fall from the trees. Thanks for helping me through the warm months.
Thank you.
kind of complicated. Autumn sunset.
Autumn is all about new things. New season, new colors, new school, new confusion about where to go and what to do. I guess the delivery counters will accept any donut now. We're gonna have to figure out which donut goes where ourselves.
So we need to make... Alright, well, it's not like there's much choice here, is there? So this will just be...
At least we know what we're trying to make. We can still check the top left to help us out. Maple bar. They're a top tier donut. I've never had one with whipped cream though.
my sprinkles and get back.
Need help sometimes. If you like, you can get a hint in the pause menu.
I think this. Cream.
they would all go straight into my mouth.
So we need a plain one. So the easiest way to do that would be like that. And then we need
sunset is so beautiful. I know most people think of donuts as a breakfast thing, but I personally think they're an anytime thing.
screwed there. This guy's either gonna go here, or he's gonna go here. That's our only two options, which means this guy
That's a big one. I feel like it's gonna get crowded in here real fast.
Oh, jeez. Alright. So I feel like it should be like that. So like
Pumpkin, I guess.
Steve.
toppings.
Plain one that's got sprinkles, that and strawberry topping. Okay, this is just got sprinkles. This has got sprinkles. Alright, that one. That one.
One of those cheeseburgers that uses donuts as the bun?
Nope.
What a travesty. It's like a donut turducken. Topping machines are all over the place. It's amazing.
It's amazing. Okay. Alright, so it only makes sense that that's the end of that. Pick that up. Thank you.
got them so fast. I guess new things become familiar before you even realize.
I only have to make two. Louder than I thought. Audio. Jeez, that music is so freaking loud. Romantic Twilight. I wonder how many this thing has. 5, 6, 7. Almost halfway, but I think that's going to be it. Played enough to get a pretty good feel for it. It's... Where were we at? We were on Romantic Twilight. We could get more complicated. But... A little... challenge type thing. I like puzzle games, so... I hope it had some more things to it, maybe, or something. I don't know. But, yeah. For a free game, I think it's interesting. So, it's going to be it for today. We'll see you next week with the next free game. Who knows what it'll be. Have a good day. Stay frosty.